Hello everybody and welcome back to Singing Session 2. I'm Katie.
And I'm Bimby. So today we're going to recap our warm-ups that we had last week. We're going to learn a new song on pitching and we're going to learn a new verse in our Lion Sleeps Tonight song.
Fantastic. And also remember, as Bimby said last week, we need to make sure that we don't disturb the classes next to us. We need to make sure we're using our quiet voices for inside the classroom. Okay, so we're going to start with singing positions. That's feet slightly apart, in line with our shoulders. Excellent. Remember, piece of string pulling you up and into the ceiling. You're the tallest you've ever been. And we're going to start with our voices warm-up, where we were thinking about our cowboy voice, and up, then a down, and a forward, and a back. And then we're going to be thinking about our queen, and around. Our whispering voices, this way, and that way. And then we've got to one where we change the pitch and we go touch our knees and we go from low to high. And then we have the evil witch. And shh, we go shh, ski. So remember, we repeat everything twice. From the top, here we go, and up and a down, and up and a down, and a forward and a back, and an up and a down, and a forward and a back. And around, and around, and this way, and that way, and this way, and that way. Touch your knees, touch your knees. Brilliant. Now, don't forget, we've got to do our counting on the end. So, counting. Clapping, stamping, tapping, clicking, and jumping. Shall we see if we can do it all together? Here we go. Counting first. And count 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Clap 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Stamp 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Tap 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Click 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jump 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, fantastic. Hopefully you're feeling goodness. All warmed up.
Absolutely. And at that moment, I always feel hungry for all that energy. So let's think. Oh, I wonder what we've made today. I had a cherry Bakewell tart. Do love a cherry Bakewell tart.
And so a chocolate gâteau.
A chocolate gâteau. Fantastic. So take a good bite of your yummy food. Oh, never talk with your mouth full. Give it a little chew. And let's hear those yummy sounds. Fantastic. Let's extend it even higher. Delicious. Oh, I feel quite full. Fantastic. No. An extra chew, or there's a bit at the back of your teeth there, a bit stuck there. That's it. Get the bit out from the back of your teeth. Got it. That's a good chew. And swallow it down.
Yeah, much better. Excellent. And last week we then went into the jungle and we saw our banana tree and we did Bananas of the World Unite. So the first thing, can anybody remember what the first thing we did? Bimby, can you remember?
So we were drawing the world.
We drew the world. We went, bananas of the world, unite. And then we had peel, banana. And we'd do the other arm. Yes. And then we did our chopping down one arm and down the other arm. Then mashing down both of our legs. And then we did blending. We drew a circle. Like that. And then we did shaking from side to side. And the final thing we did was our go bananas. And we're going to choose our speaking voices to go bananas. So let's see if we can try and put it all together. Are we ready? Bananas of the world. Here we go. Bananas of the world, unite. Peel, banana, peel, peel, banana, peel, banana, peel, peel, banana, chop, banana, chop, chop, banana, chop. Banana, chop, chop, banana, mash, banana, mash, mash, banana, mash, Banana mash, mash, banana, blend, blend, banana, blend, banana, blend, blend, banana, shake, banana, shake, shake, banana, shake, banana, shake, shake, banana, go, bananas, go, go, bananas, go, bananas, go, go, bananas, bananas of the world unite! Oh, fantastic. I hope you're feeling a little warmed up.
I certainly am. My goodness, I think we are ready to sing our alphabet song. Because now we're thinking about pitching. And we started nice and high. Just remember, we started A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Do you remember that one, BT?
I do remember. I also remember we did it with some drumsticks.
We did. So let's just remind ourselves of the rhythms that we had. So we had A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
Q, R, S. T U V
Q R S T U V
W X Y Z
W X Y Z.
Fantastic. Let's put it back into our pitches, which started high and gradually came low. Okay, so here we go. A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q, R, S, T, U, V,
W, X, Y, Z.
Fantastic. And do it one more time. And I think everyone could join in. Holding your hand up high. And gradually, as we come down the pitches, bring your hand slowly down with us. Okay. Here we go. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Fantastic. Brilliant. Hopefully you all enjoy doing the alphabet. We've got another song today. And this is called Elevator. Now, some of you might know what an elevator is, but it is a lift that you might find in a supermarket or a shopping centre. So we're going to get in our elevator. So hop on the elevator and we're going to start on level one. And we're going to go all the way up to number five. And we go like this. Elevator, elevator, one, two, three, four, five. Elevator, elevator, five, four, three, two, one. Can we try it all together? So it's elevator, elevator. Elevator, elevator. Try it with me with the rhythm. And elevator. Elevator. And then we have one, two, three, four, five. And one, two, three, four, five. And again, elevator, elevator. One, two, three, four, five. Going back down. Elevator, elevator. Five, four, three, two, one.
Okay.
Here we go. Are we ready? We're going to try and sing. Elevator. Here we go. Elevator, elevator, one, two, three, four, five. Elevator, elevator, five, four, three, two, one. Fantastic. Bimbi, what floor would you like to start?
Okay, I think the best floor in this particular shop is floor three.
Floor three. What's on the floor?
The toys.
The toys. Here we go. Floor three it is. Here we go. Elevator, elevator, one, two, three. Elevator, elevator, three, two, one. Fantastic.
Katie, which floor would you go to?
I think we could go to floor four.
Okay, and what's on floor four?
It's all the chocolate.
Oh, no wonder.
Here we go. Elevator, elevator. One, two, three, four. Elevator, elevator. Four, three, two, one.
Fantastic. Fantastic. My goodness, that reminds me of an exercise we did last week where we had one and we had six and we had seven. Do you remember that one?
It was our song that we learned about the jungle.
Aha, it did help us with that, absolutely. So, when I my hand is here, I'd like you to sing number one for me. But if my hand comes to here, I'd like you to sing six, okay? And then we also had seven. Remind me, what did this mean?
Stop.
Perfect. Okay, so with me, what's this one?
One, six, one, seven, one, six.
Ah, did I catch anyone?
No.
Okay, go back to six.
One, seven, one, six, one, seven.
Very good. You are very on the ball. Fantastic. And our song went, oh, in my way, 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 oh, in my way. Do you remember that? And we sing it twice. So let's sing that chorus just like we did last week. Here we go. Oh, in my way, 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 oh, in my way. Fantastic. Then we had our first verse. Can you remember what a verse means, Katie?
So our verse is something that tells us the story of the song. And it changes each verse.
That's right. So the verse we had last week taught us about how the lion was sleeping in a mighty but quiet jungle. So we were using our soft voices. And it went,
in the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the quiet jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
We'll do one sentence at a time, just to revise that very, very quickly. So if my hand is here, just remember it's my turn. And when I put my hand here, that's your turn to sing that.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle.
The lion sleeps tonight.
The lion sleeps tonight.
In the jungle, the quiet jungle.
In the jungle, the quiet jungle.
The lion sleeps tonight.
The lion sleeps tonight.
Fantastic. So we're just revising that. I think we can now sing the whole of that verse together. Okay,
here we go. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the quiet jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Fantastic. And we followed that with our chorus. Now, today we are also going to learn verse 2. Now, the story for this verse is that near the village, the peaceful village, the lion sleeps tonight. Near the village, the quiet village, the lion sleeps tonight. So in that verse, we now know that the lion actually lives and sleeps quite near to a village, which is quite an unusual situation. Okay, so we must be quiet so we don't wake up that mighty lion. Okay.
Near the village, the peaceful village.
Near the village, the peaceful village,
the lion sleeps tonight.
The lion sleeps tonight.
Near the village, the quiet village.
Near the village, the quiet village,
the lion sleeps tonight.
The lion sleeps tonight.
Fantastic. So we've got some lovely adjectives there. We've got peaceful and we've got quiet again. So we're going to keep our voices nice and gentle through this verse as well. Okay, we'll do that one more time and then we can sing the whole of verse 2 together. Okay.
Near the village, village, the peaceful village. Near the village, the peaceful village, the lion sleeps tonight. The lion sleeps tonight. Near the village, the quiet village. Near the village, the quiet village, the lion sleeps tonight. The lion sleeps tonight.
Okay, so do you think we're ready to sing that all the way through?
I think we can do it.
I think we've got it. So near the village, the peaceful village. Okay.
Here we go. Near the village, the peaceful village, the lion sleeps tonight. Near the village, the quiet village, the lion sleeps tonight.
I think it's time for another chorus.
Oh, whim away, 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 oh, whim away.
Fantastic. Okay, we have one more section that we're going to learn today. Okay, I'll be ready. And it is the opening, the introduction to our song. Okay, and the words, luckily, are quite easy. Can you say, ee?
Ee!
Fantastic!
Ee!
Ee! Fantastic. Let's try that again. I love the way my lips vibrate on that mumma way bit. It's a bit like our yummy section that we had earlier. Absolutely. Mumma way. Okay. So I'm going to make that twice as long now. Okay, so my bits will be twice as long, and then you sing them back. Okay, so fantastic. Now I'm feeling a bit of a theme coming on. We have to do that twice, Katie. Okay, so we're going to sing that twice, and then we're going to sing our chorus of a whim away, a whim away. Then we will sing verse one. Then we will have our chorus. Then we will have verse two that teaches us about the village, the peaceful village, and then the quiet village. And let's finish our session today with another chorus after that.
Brilliant.
Okay, are we ready for our new E section? Ready? Here we go. And again. Well done, everybody. And that brings us to the end
of our second singing session. Fantastic, everybody. Well done, and we will see you at the next session. Bye.